Today we are making a big banana split. And I'm here with my cousin Kayla.
And our ingredients are strawberry syrup and chocolate syrup and cherries and coconut and marshmallows, two Kit Kats and sprinkles and whipped cream.
And also we can't forget we have two bananas and strawberry ice cream and chocolate ice cream and vanilla ice cream. Let's get started. Woo-hoo! So first we're gonna peel the bananas. So we're gonna be right back and my mom is gonna cut the banana.
So first we pull. We ready, cut the bananas and we put it on the baking pan just like this. So now we're gonna start to put the chocolate ice cream first.
So now we're gonna put the vanilla ice cream. So now we're gonna put the strawberry ice cream. So now we're gonna put the strawberry syrup on the strawberry ice cream.
And I'm gonna put the chocolate syrup on the chocolate ice cream.
So now we're gonna put the coconut on the vanilla ice cream.
So now my aunt is gonna help us put the whipped cream on top of the ice cream. So we already have the whipped cream on the ice cream. So now I'm gonna put the sprinkle on.
So now we're gonna put the cherries.
So now we're gonna put some decorations, Kit Kat chocolates.
And now we're gonna put the marshmallows. So now we're done with our big banana split. And look. And now, Kayla, are you ready to try the banana split?
Yes.
Are you? Yes! Let's make this messy up! Yay.
It's good. I like it.
So guys, because it's subscribe to my channel
and give her a big thumbs up. And thank you for you having me for your cousin.
Thank you, cousin, for being in my video.
You're welcome.